Right. So this is a new tutorial on how we can set up a material inside EVA. So if you are using cycles, the basics which has been discussed in previous releases has been set. But this is a new version, and the EVA, for example, the glass or the translucent shader needs some tweaking. So let's discuss that. Basically, we are here and we will firstly make an plastic material, and this plastic material will be an principal BSDF. So this shader will be the basic for all our materials, and after that we can increase the roughness by making this lower value. And for example, this will be a blue color, and as you can see, we are now done for this material. And the second material will be the metallic, and this will be the same, and we will make this the metallic to be 1, and the roughness may be 0.2, and as you can see, we are so close. But I want to change the base color to be like this, and after that we can increase the, we can add anisotropic. And I think we also are done for this material. So this is the plastic. We can also make it more rough. And this is the metallic. So let's discuss how we can make a mirror. So also this will be so the principle will be SDF, and after that we will say that the roughness will be 0, and the metallic also will be 1. So here we have a mirror, but I think we should now go to the screen space reflections and enable this, so we will see the other environment. If we disable it, you will see only the light, but we want to see the object, so you should activate it. And now I think we are now done for this. What about the other? We now must make a glass material. So basically, the glass can be done by using the principle BSDF by decreasing the roughness and increasing the transmission. So we are now done for the glass, and in the same time, you can go here. You should also go here and enable these two to get a glass material. If it isn't like a glass because the environment, so if we add an HDRI, so it will look like a glass. As you can see, this one must more similar to be an glass, I mean a mirror, and this one is more similar to be an a glass. And this isn't the only way for making the glass. You can remove this one and add an a glass BSDF, and it works the same. But in all ways, you should activate the refraction and the translucency for your material if you are using it to be make an a glass. Let's increase the roughness. As you can see, this is more rough and this is less roughness. So that was concluded for this video. So I hope you enjoy this lesson. See you in the next tutorial.